Alright, hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Abe from Life by Abe coming to you with another video. I am just driving home from work and decided to pop the camera on. It's such a beautiful day out. I do work in District 9 or Thu Duc City. I mean, it's kind of far out. And as you can tell, it's a little bit more suburban. More suburban, like suburbia. But it is still Vietnam, so there are certain things that you'll see that are different, like this person. They're actually moving. Moving their house, I guess, is what it looks like. And this road is traveled by a lot of trucks going to and from. At the end of the street, or down further, there's actually a port where goods are brought in and get sent out. That's how they ship out there. I work in the high-tech park of Saigon. Basically, it's supposed to be Saigon Silicon Valley, is what it's pictured to be in the future. So there's universities, tech companies, and factories all in one area, and that's where it is. Everyone travels out to there to go to school and work. There are a few apartment complexes out there. One really big one, it's called Vinhomes Grand Park. Maybe one day I'll take a tour around that and drive around and show you what it's like to be out there. So that's that. I don't really know what to talk about today. I'm just kind of blabbing on as I'm driving home because I don't want to be bored. So I'm driving, doing my thing, going home, enjoying this absolute stunner of a day. There we have the Safira, which is a local, it's actually a Vietnamese company that built it. One thing I find here is that there are a lot of companies from like Singapore that build a lot of the buildings that are, I guess, contracted or whatever. Or maybe they come here because it's just, you know, good money to control the property and then sell units on it. So you'll see a lot of that. But that one is actually Vietnamese owned, and it seems like it copies similar to my old apartment that I did a tour of before. Now we're about to head into the city. The Jamila property there that you see is the same company, and all around it they actually have some villas. This is what the highway looks like in Vietnam. We have this lane for motorbikes, and then this lane over here for cars. That's not 80 miles an hour, that's 80 kilometers an hour. So roughly, I want to say it's like 45 to maybe 50 miles an hour is the highway speeds here. But on the motorbike side, you're looking at 60. So on this side, it's 60 kilometers an hour, not miles an hour. So it's like 30 to 35 miles per hour what you travel at on your highway speed. Into the city, looking in, they're actually building a super large complex coming up on the right hand side. I haven't seen what it looks like when it's done. It's called, I think it's the Global City. Next to that building, you see all the construction over there. That's what that is. On the left, you have the lakeside, Lakeview residents. Actually quite a bit of drama that goes on with those guys. This company that runs it, I guess, wasn't giving out paint book, which is like the deed, so that the residents can pay tax, but saying that they were taking care of the tax, they actually not keeping it. So there's some issues there in regards to that company. And it's a big company that has a lot of buildings. But over there, that's what you're looking at. That's the Global City. Looks like it's going to be big. Looks like it's going to be nice. If I could afford a place in there, I might get one. It's not too far out of the city. watch out for in Vietnam. Random people stop on the sidewalk to talk.
Yep, happens all the time.
There's your ambulance service going. Ambulances do have right of way, usually are covered pretty well. Let me know and I'll see if I can go visit those places. All right.